Idles right on down.
The airboaters have been making it, but looks like there might be another one up ahead, so I'm probably just gonna fucking pass. Do big loop around 13.
Right.
I'm gonna go to 6.
sits up out the water.
See what it does by myself.
Yeah, definitely. I want to get a shot at it. Well, I might not be able to see it, but I got that speed running in there too, so you might be able to get a little bit more top speed on that. She's like, I quit. She got the fuel pump off? Broke down. Comes out the hole pretty quick now. Now I've rode on that boat with and without the float pods, and that definitely does a lot better with the float pods. So if you ask me, I say it's 100% worth it. I think you paid about three something for them, but if you get them, you got to make sure they'll fit your boat and all that. Got a top speed of about 19 miles an hour. Not too bad. And yeah, that's about it for this video, guys. Thanks for watching. Hit the like button. If you got any questions, ask me down in the comments. I don't mind answering them. That is a 459 Predator engine, not the 420. Pretty much stock with the Mud Skipper. It's a 12-foot boat with float pods. All right, thanks for watching.